Let's just. Okay, there's my voice. Okay. Playing. Okay, there we go. Hold on. Oh, shit. Let's just expand this. There we go. Okay. Oh, well, that's creepy. Oh, well, that's creepy. Oh. Hold on. Ah, shit. There's a problem. There's just some issues with the full screen mode. It shouldn't be that big of a deal. Let's see. Okay, so there is a limit to how big the screen can be. Let me just center it a bit. Okay, there. Yeah. Okay. Options. Oh god, my mouse moves like crazy. I gotta reduce the sensitivity. There we go. Okay, video, resolution, max. Oh, there we go. Now I increase my mouse sensitivity. Oh my god, yeah, that's so much clearer. Aspect ratio. I don't know. This looks fine, I think. Achievements. Oh, there's even a little achievement list. Where's the one with the TF2 hat? And oh god, wait. I gotta like check my OBS studio again. Apparently increasing the aspect ratio increased the size of this. Oops. Oh, that's big. Oh shit. Yeah, that's big. Sadly, it doesn't really make it much more like a widescreen. Let's check the stream, though. Centering it. There. Okay, there we go. Sorry about how it currently is. Okay, yes. Okay. It's good to, like, be able to have, like, the screen just, like, be in a fixed position. So that way it's a lot easier to, like, resize things. There, that's the screen. Wait a minute. It's stretched out from my end, but on the stream it's in a box. So maybe this is widescreen. Hold on. No, stop that. Widescreen. What happens if I do this? That's a lot better, actually. But I also gotta change the god dang OBS studio again. Oh, there we go. Now it fits in the... There we go. So this is like TF2 ratio sized. And my screen doesn't break anymore. Okay, so this is my resolution. There we go. And it's all big. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is playing Alien Swarm, if y'all haven't noticed. I'm trying to obtain the TF2 hat for this game. The other time I've done this was, like, when I played Spiral Knights and tried to get, like, the TF2 hat. But honestly, checking on my YouTube channel, it's actually one of my most viewed videos, so I'm actually thinking about maybe, like, continuing that playthrough and getting it out of my one-shot playthroughs. But for Alien Swarm, this is just an online game, so, I mean, I'm not really sure if I would continue this. Also, I never really learned how to play this. I just started it, like, 2 minutes ago. Or 6 minutes ago, right before the stream. Find public games. Oh, hey Hikaru. This game is called Alien Swarm. It's another one of Valve's games, but this is a relatively old game. And the thing about this game is that there's an achievement in it, and if I complete the achievement, I can get a TF2 hat. But the problem with the achievement, though, is like looking back on Steam. Hold on, let me bring that back up. Is that I have to complete 2 co-op missions online to earn the Team Fortress 2 hat. And there's not really a lot of people that are playing this game. Like, when I just check public games, there's one game on Brutal Difficulty by Valve. And going for dedicated server browsers, there's only 3 games and all of them are empty. I don't think it's really possible to get the TF2 hat unless you have a friend that also has this game. Which is kind of a bummer, but... eh, what the hell, I'll try to at least play this game a little. Offline practice. I need another person who has this game. I don't think I know anyone else who has this game. Well, it's sad seeing this game fade away. Yeah, no, it is kind of sad, honestly, but like... it's kind of an old game that Valve kind of doesn't really care for much about. The only reason people really play this now, I'm sure, is to get the TF2 hat. Let's see. I have no idea what this is. Fuck it. Oh jeez, there's a lot of weapons, honestly. Have so much potential. Honestly, it does. It looks like a really good game. It's just not that, like, I guess, like, enjoyable for everyone else. Combat flares, hand welder, laser trip mine, healing kit. Alright, difficulty normal, offline practice, objectives, access the inner perimeter, download flight data, activate the cargo elevator and descend X, access the facility exterior. Okay. Huh, it's a little more complicated than just running and shoot. Dropship Bloodhound will dock at the outer landing bay. Squad must perform a sweep of the immediate area and gain access to the inner. Okay, I think that's a little loud, honestly. Oh, here we go. Audio. It's different than other Steam games. I don't think they use different game engine for this game, Hikaru says. No, I kind of checked. It also uses Source. Let's see, here we go. There we go, is that better? Can you hear me like clear? Or was the sound not that bad of an issue? Put it here, but to keep the music here. There we go. Dropship Bloodhound will dock at the outer landing bay. Your squad must perform a sweep of the immediate area and gain access to the inner perimeter. We expect the doors in the section to be locked, so a technical engineer will be mission critical to bypass the security locks. Neat. I hope there aren't any Half-Life reminiscences. I don't think so. Half-Life is a single-player game about, like, and it's got story. This is just, like, there's aliens. Shoot them. The aliens, though, I think are fairly similar to the ones in Half-Life. By that, I mean, like, the headcrabs. But instead of people being zombies, it's just aliens, I think. The game is just called an Alien Swarm. Okay, access the inner perimeter. Download the flight data. Activate the cargo elevator and descend. Access the facility exterior. Regular respawning. Friendly fire. Neat. When was this game released? I don't know, let me check. 2010 on July 19th by Valve. So it was released 3 years after TF2 was released. So yeah, it's kind of an old game. It's like 11 years old. Yeah, 2010. Okay. Start mission. Oh, this is not a first-person shooter at all.
Okay, squad, we need to check the shipping manifest and see if any survivors made it off this rock. Make your way down to the landing bay and find a terminal where we can download the transport records. I'll check in with you there.
Yeah, increase the volume. Car says, wait, TF2 came out 3 years before this game? Yeah, TF2 came out in October 10th, 2007. So I'm actually going to increase the audio again. Just for the speakers. WASD moves the Marine. TF2 became free to play around 2013 or 2014. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Okay, that's my melee. I can switch my gun. We'll get a shotgun and stuff. Tab, view full map. Tight. Looks like a turn-based game to me. I think this is like a top-down, like a top-down shooter game, actually. Let's see, what other? Melee. It's not turn-based at all. It's like a... Think of it just like an FPS game, just top down. Oh shit. Like old GTA games. Exactly like old GTA games, yeah. Tech needed.
Access denied.
I'm on it. Looks easy.
Only it's modern.
Come on, baby.
Yeah, kinda like that.
Access granted.
I kind of like the top. Oh, okay. Access the inner perimeter. Okay, this is not a complicated game. Okay.
Something's moving.
Uh-oh. Oh, so that's the alien. Think of this game as like old GTA, but futuristic and more modern. So that's why it's Alien Swarm, because it's just an alien swarm.
Lock and load.
Huh. Yike. Oh, shit. Damn. I actually love this game. I'd love to have more people play this. Wait, what did shift do? Weldable. Oh. Damn. We're crunching back up. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Sorry, Faye. Reloading! I installed State of Decay 2 earlier, and I kinda like it. Alright. Never heard of State of Decay.
Lock it up.
Hey, swap for a hand welder.
I want this door cut open.
Done. Oh, it's an apocalypse game. There's an alien. Reloading. I have a feeling that those things are bombs and we do not want to destroy these bombs. Ah, cool.
We got movement.
I also noticed that I kind of dropped one of my guns, but that's fine. I still have my assault rifle. Okay, here's an objective.
Terminal secure. Crash, you're up.
It's kind of like Left 4 Dead a little, because there's two types of teams playing the game, and you have to like bet while you move to your own tasks, but at the same time it's top down and aliens instead of zombies. Oh fuck, it is an alien.
Manifests are useless. Guess record keeping wasn't exactly high on the priority list when the swarm hit. We are now search and rescue until otherwise informed, so keep an eye out for survivors. Head for the far exit and then we'll regroup.
I would love to have this game be more popularized.
We can't get to the colony from up here. We need to get down to the lower level.
Honestly, a pretty fun game. Free to play. I think it was. Let me check. Or maybe it costs money. Yeah, it is free to play. Yeah, it's completely free. Hey, Ikaru, if you get this game, then maybe we could play together, and so I can like try to attempt to get that TF2 hat. If not, though, that's all right. It's just this game isn't that popular, though. Oh, it's loading. Might check it out later. Alright, Garu. It's kind of good that it... What is going on? There we go. Oh, that was loading forever. Okay, so I'm out of it.
What's up?
Cover an area.
Oh. I can just switch classes when I run out of it.
I got movement!
Oh, behind us. Yeah, he's stuck with melee only. Shit, that ain't good. You didn't get in the heal beam, sorry. Now you die. The penalty is death. How many hours are you gonna play? I don't know. I'm gonna like try to play this a little bit, but like probably not for long since there's not really any like many players in this game.
Excellent. Excellent.
Right now, this is just a tutorial. No, it's just alien swarm. A reactive drop is like the sequel, I think. think Reactor Drop has people play. Yeah, but like, the thing is, the TF2 achievement though is only available for like this. This is the game where you get the TF2 hat though. Crash,
what's up?
Conrad, ready.
Covering area.
Follow me.
Roger.
Scans reading.
How is the hat look? It's just a parasite, like, on your head. That's all the hat is, but I still want it. It's free to get. Plus, this game is still kind of fun. As long as it is free, no one would reject the offer. Yeah. All right, let's see. Keyboard, how do I draw? One. Oh. What? Finally! Ammo. This game is actually kind of hard if you don't have the ammo and, like, do things right. Shit, slow motion. Sorry. definitely need like another person to play this. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Get to the exit. You better get to the colony to see what we can find.
I'm out of ammo, damn it. Fucking Christ. That was just an entire playthrough of me dying. Okay. There's one game online, maybe there's one player on there. Alright, so we found a server at least. Now all I have to do is I need to question if this is considered co-op though.
What's up?
have time off. I hope you find pleasure in our suffering, dear viewers. Lol.
Alright, sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector. Make yourselves a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to, but be
alright, I'll stick with y'all.
Destroying biomass calls a swarm. Okay, squad, moisture is dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medics, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a marine to infestation.
I know how hard this game can be.
Looks like more biomass ahead. Get a firing solution on that problem.
Jesus fucking Christ! Seriously? Wait, can I even speak on voice chat even if I'm dead? Alright. It just doesn't show a speaker. Alright, thank you. Yeah, this game is pretty fun, honestly. It's just hard as balls of steel. Go, Link, you're the only hope. Okay, I accepted your friend request. This game is pretty awesome.
You've almost cleared out the last of it. Keep pushing forward.
So wait, I thought I had to like complete this, like, do two co-op missions, though.
But of course!
I think it's 2-1 matches. Yeah, it's complete 2 co-op missions. So it'll be a little difficult. All the more reason to win this map. I'm sure it's a lot easier on normal. I've played offline on normal, but like, you guys are like the only ones playing on this game at the moment. So I kind of just hopped in. This game is honestly pretty fun. It just kind of sucks that no one else is really playing it. Alright. I usually focus on playing TF2, honestly, but so I've been playing like some of the free-to-play games, like Spiral Knights, and now this, and now I'm about to play Space Chem to get like the fish cake. Yeah, this is a pretty unique game. Like, it's a top-down shooter instead of Valve's usual FPS game. Tight. I'll try not to die this time. Good job, Link.
I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels. Remember, those eggs are full of parasites. Take them out on site.
Oh man, I didn't get to kill them. Crap.
This is taking forever. What the hell?
I'm ready.
Oh, wait.
Sir. Sir.
Ready.
All right, the bomb's just up ahead.
This is exciting.
Remember, losing this fight is not an option. We're gonna sterilize this rock right down to its bare molecules.
What?
What happened? Did we all die? Oh yeah. Maybe try to be careful with the grenade launcher. Oh, there we go. Now it's loading better. Oh, never. Yeah, now it's better. The loading time for this game is strange.
All right, the bomb's just up ahead.
Be careful with the grenade launcher this time.
All right, there's the bomb. You'll need to use the rail system to get that thing into the nest. Now remember, losing this fight is not an option. We're gonna sterilize this rock right down to its bare
molecules. Help, no! Damn it. I went to reload one time and then I just died.
Thank you.
That chainsaw kicks ass. No. And I thought normal difficulty was hard.
All right, the bomb's just up ahead.
Thank you. maybe.
Shit, I'm out of ammo.
Your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone. Yes, sir.
I lasted a lot longer that time at least. Be up for an easier campaign. Nah, I'm like streaming this game, but like I'm gonna continue playing if y'all are gonna continue playing, because it's actually really fun. Nice.
Sir.
Yeah, and I'm friends with, I think Asian Michael, right? Yeah, I did. There we go.
You need me? Anytime, anywhere.
Okay, I guess, yeah, I'll be this class. Hello. I'd bet. This game is actually really hard, even like on normal difficulty when I played the offline version. Yeah, probably.
Okay, squad, we need to check the shipping manifest, see if any survivors made it off this rock. Make your way down to the landing bay and find a terminal where we can download the transport records. I'll check in with you there.
Manifests are useless.
Guess record keeping wasn't exactly high on the priority list when the swarm hit.
That was easy, man.
We are now search and rescue until otherwise informed. Keep an eye on.
I know, right? It's so weird. A breeze. Hey, I got a Tesla cannon though now. And the Hornet Barrage. Thanks. We don't need like a hand welder, right? All right. What about the Hornets? I just got them. Auto-seeking missiles always sounds cool. Nice.
This is it!
We can't get the colony from up here. We need to get the—
wait, what the hell happened? What? I just was there for like, as soon as I played the game, there was just enemies after me. You guys just a bit like, were in like a different part of the game. No, but like, as soon as I loaded in though, like is when I like started to die. Enemies were after me. The loading screens for this game is not, like, synchronized for all of us. I mean, we two of us already died, so maybe, yeah. Hey, what does onslaught mean? Okay, this time I'm here.
We need to get down to the lower level.
Probably should have put my sentry here.
it, sir.
Isn't pretty. This next sector is completely overrun. There's a pipeline that the swarm's using as a superhighway to spread through the colony. You go ahead and find that pipeline and I'll see if we can figure out a way to destroy it. We need to stop these bugs from getting out.
I got the sharpshooter achievement. finally loaded in.
Give me a target.
Eh, kind of bad connection. Probably like live far away or something, or whatever, wherever this server is. It's probably away from America. Yeah, that explains it.
Okay, squad. Command wants the computers up and running. The colony's reactor was knocked offline by the swarm attack, so you need to find your way to the reactor core and get the juice back on it there. Colony's computer systems right now. Keep moving and we'll regroup up ahead. Okay, squad. Word just came down from on high. I'm gonna be straight with you. It's all bad. Command didn't like what the colony's computer system had to say. Looks like the colonists are all dead. Means the infestation's out of control. They've decided to introduce the swarm to the wonders of the nuclear age. They must load detonation codes into the mine's nuclear excavation device, basically a thermonuclear warhead. They need to deliver it into the heart of the swarm's nest. Head toward residential, and I'll see about finding you a path to the bomb.
Yeah.
on, did Cat leave? Or are they just loading in? Oh, there it is. Flamethrower. Oh, all right. So do I have the flamethrower now forever, or just for this map level and only this until I unlock it? Oh, cool. I think I'll be the specialist though, since like, now we have all four of the classes. Alright, just for this map until I unlock it. That's strange. Heavy weapons guy. Alright. Guess I'll go left stairs.
Alright. Sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector. Make yourselves a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to, but be advised, the destroying biomass calls the swarm. Okay, squad, moisture is dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medics, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a marine to infestation. Looks like more biomass ahead. Get a firing solution on that problem.
Yeah, same. Yeah, I bet. Nice. Got an achievement. Probably. Gotta get like behind them. What level do you unlock the metagun? Oh, nice! The medical gun. I call it the metagun because Team Fortress 2. I last played it yesterday.
I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels.
Tight.
Remember,
I got the medigun
now. Full of parasites. Take them out on site.
Wait. Shit. God damn it. I know. Shit. Jesus Christ, infestation.
Okay, team, we need to seal the tunnel entrance. will help keep the swarm off your backs as you move deeper into the colony.
Getting a lot of achievements. Jesus. Woo! I did it. I got so many achievements from this. Yeah, but then there are hard achievements, I bet. Kill 100,000 enemies. Yeah, I can believe that. I like being medic, so long as I actually have the medigun. Thank you.
Alright, the bomb's just up ahead.
Let's do this. Wait for me, guys. Ran out of medigun juice anyway.
Need to backtrack your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone.
No problem. Watch out, Parasite.
not want to be there when that device goes off. Trust me, it would ruin your whole day.
Well, one person made it. Sad. Campaign complete. Yeah.
Woo!
Okay, I think I'm done right now. I'm gonna go ahead and head out. Y'all were, like, really fun to play with. Oh. 2 hours. Y'all were, like, really fun to play with, and I hope one day I get to play with you guys again, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop playing for today. Later. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed that stream. It was actually really fun, but also took a while. At least I was able to get the TF2 hat very easily. Anyway, later.